In this video, I will simply show you how to install Julia on Ubuntu. Go to Julia download website, copy the download link, open the terminal and run the wget command with the copied link. Run the tar command to extract the archive. Add the path to the Julia bin folder available in the extracted archive to the path variable. Apply the changes. Test the installation by typing julia-v. To install Julia on Windows 10 or 11, just go to Julia download page. Download the Windows installer corresponding to your system. Don't forget to check the add Julia to path box. To write the hello world code in Julia, create a new file called hello.jl. Write and save in the file the statement println hello world. Open the terminal and run the Julia hello.jl command. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video. Bye.